toxic estrogens are something that we definitely need to be aware of, and we are exposed to them in a number of different sources, which I will share. And this is something that definitely can have a negative impact on our cellular health for women, but for men as well. And when we think about breast health, we think about reproductive health, we definitely want to do our best to avoid these toxic xenoestrogens. And they're called estrogen mimicking molecules because they look very much in chemical structure to estrogen, and can then have an impact on the cellular receptors for estrogen. And because of that, then connecting to the estrogen receptors can have a negative impact on cellular health. So some of the sources of xenoestrogens to be aware of and to avoid include sunscreens. And this has been in the news most recently. One of them is called benzophenone, or 4-MBC. So something to look out for, as well as in plastics contain these xenoestrogens. So really limit your exposure to using water bottles and other plastic food containers. One of the worst things you can do is to microwave food in a plastic food container. Please do not do that. Your toxic exposure to these xenoestrogens will definitely be impacted, as well as parabens. So these have been removed from the beauty industry more or less in most parts of the world, but they may still be in there. So something to look out for on your labels. And insecticides as well. So definitely going more towards organic and not sprayed produce is going to be in your best interest. Toothpaste can have these estrogen mimicking molecules as well, so being aware of using more natural toothpaste will definitely be better for your health, as well as perfumes and fragrances may also contain these xenoestrogens. Red food coloring also can contain these xenoestrogens. So if you like your sports drinks that have the artificial red flavoring, candies as well, if they're red in color, can possibly have these xenoestrogens. You also want to watch out for fragranced air fresheners and dryer sheets. They commonly contain these chemicals. And dry cleaning. So if you are that person that goes to a regular dry cleaner to dry clean your clothes, there definitely are less toxic options now in the dry cleaning industry. So those are definitely something to look out for. So today I talked all about estrogen mimicking molecules, otherwise known as xenoestrogens, and the most common sources. So please do your best to decrease your exposure to them. If you do have questions or comments, I'd love to hear from you. Please put it in the comment section below. Be sure to share this video as well and give me a big thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, welcome in. I hope that you'll subscribe and turn on those post notifications by clicking that bell. Everyone has a calling, and my calling is to empower you to live a healthy lifestyle and, of course, to do it naturally. Thanks for watching.